Breaking news we want to bring you tonight. Police say a 23-year-old has been arrested and charged in connection to a shooting that killed a 17-year-old. MMPD tells us the shooting happened around 2:15 this afternoon. It was in the courtyard at Cumberland View Apartments. Police say that teen was taken to Vanderbilt Hospital, where they later died. Now, they say that suspect turned himself in and admitted to the shooting during an interview with police.